I mean, why not? We have the tools, right?
So what type of mask is this called again? The Shiga?
Shudo. Wait. What's your question?
It's the Shiga is what they're using for the mask. But they're using two layers.
Yeah.
I think this is herbal.
Yeah, this is a herb mask we will use. But
okay.
We put Shiga for every mask, like for every patient if they need to use a mask.
他是过后，就是不再温度不再上升了。
So it's the first time he doing it. Just tell him like later we will push down, and it will be hot. So don't worry. And when you feel it's not that hot anymore, just tell us so we can take it out. But because last time she was already using like another purse to
expel
the dampness, but it's not working so good.
Mm-hmm.
So this is why today she started to use one that time. Because
okay.
It's a formula to, not for dampness, but for like heat damp inside. So based on that, like I saw she also add another part to expel the dampness and clear the heat.
Okay.
Thank you. My sister is very important to treat acne. So when you see, like when you just not. Only thinking is caused by heat. Because I didn't finish, it's getting cold. After a cold blocking your like, skin. If it's blocked a long time, your cheese like stagnation in there.
Mm-hmm.
So it will generate heat.
Yeah.
But the root is not to clear the heat because it's not working. The problem is the wind, it's a cold. So you need to think about like how to use herbs to clear the cold. And then after the chi moved, like every heat will disappear.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to combine with all the detail you can give.
Mm-hmm.
So it's very important to think about like the tongue and the pulse and also with the other symptoms.
Mm-hmm.
You need to go to ask like if there like still is okay. Like even you say for you, like it looks like a heart syndrome, but maybe they have diarrhea.
Mm-hmm.
And if they don't want to drink cold, if they if they are rushing to cold. So all these things you need to ask.
Mm-hmm.
Just like don't simply think, it's not like a
bad
song.
Mm-hmm.
You
also
need to understand.
Mm-hmm.
Like, because disease is like a movie. It happens from beginning to the end.
Mm-hmm.
It's not like something that will stay forever. It's not a picture. So you have to think about when you look at the patient, which part you are now. So in this part, they probably catch cold. So even you need tonify this patient, during that time you need to think about here's the exterior first, not the to be tonified now. So it's very important that you think about that.
I really appreciate it.
I just feel my chin.
So, what do you do for lunch? Can you change? You take us to the noodle? Is it okay?
Yeah.
Noodle or dumpling place that you know?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Eat together? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have to talk. No, I'd rather do it.
Because now I you know, I mean some harvest tree deficiency.
Mm.
So after I talked a long time, I feel, wow, my trees like disappeared.
You are not talkative person in general, right?
No, actually I am.
You are?
Yeah, I'm really tired. Or I will blah 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 blah.
Mm.
Is, do we ever do a mask in AM? Is it?
I don't think so.
What?
I didn't know. If, I mean, you guys,
yeah.
I'm not in clinic yet.
Yeah,
so
they
I'm
have
the idiot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to come out?
Yeah.
Like, the